Hello, my name is Jens, and during today we're going to talk about real estate trends for May of 2019 for Fraser Valley. In terms of homes, we had 3,231 listings, 562 sales, 17.39% sales to active listings ratio, 5.7 months of inventory, and a balanced market. For townhouses, 1,441 listings, 407 sales, 28.24% sales to active listings ratio, 3.54 months of inventory in a seller's market. In terms of apartments, 1,666 listings, 396 sales, 23.77% sales to active listing ratio, 4.21 months of inventory in a seller's market. Out of the three asset classes, if there is some room for negotiation on the price, it is for homes because the fundamentals are weaker and the market is balanced. Other than that, the Fraser Valley market is very healthy compared and much stronger compared to the Metro Vancouver market for May of 2019. Thank you so much for watching and have a wonderful day.